Hello dear students, welcome back. Yesterday we were doing addition stories from your maths book page number 33. We have done only three stories. Now we are going to do the next three addition stories. So let's start. These are the three stories which we are left with. Ye three stories aaj hum karenge. You have to write on notebook, okay? Number four is, there are three birds in one cage. Ek cage mein three birds hain. Six birds in the other cage. Aur dusri cage mein six birds hain. Find the total number of birds in the cages. Aapko find out karna hai ki dono cages mein mila ke kitne birds hain. So what we have to do, we will write solution. First cage mein kitne hain? 3 birds. Aur second cage mein hain? 6 birds. So dono ko jab hum add karenge, plus karenge, to hamare paas kitne birds ho jayenge? Count karenge. 3 plus 6 is 9. So hamara answer is 9 birds. Fine? Let's see the next one. Anjali spins 6 balls on Monday. Anjali ne 6 balls Monday ko spin ki. She spins 2 balls on Tuesday. Aur 2 balls usne Tuesday ko spin ki. How many balls does she spin in all? To usne dono din mein milke kitni balls spin ki hain ye aapko dhoondna hai. You have to find out. Okay, so again we will write solution. On Monday she spins 6 balls. On Tuesday she spins 2 balls. So how many balls does she spin in all? Let's count. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So how many balls? Answer is 8 balls. Fine. Let's see the next and the last story. Harsh brings 2 apples. Neha brings 4 apples. How many apples altogether do they bring? हर्ष ने 2 एप्पल्स लाए और नेहा ने 4 एप्पल्स लाए. तो दोनों ने कितने एप्पल्स लाए हैं टोटल? या यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट. अगेन सॉल्यूशन. हर्ष ने 2 एप्पल्स लाए, नेहा ने 4 एप्पल्स लाए. तो दोनों को प्लस किया, 2 प्लस 4 विल गिव अस 6. सो द आंसर इज 6 एप्पल्स. ओके, I hope you got it. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. Stay safe and stay healthy.